Welcome back, everyone. All new tonight at 6 as state and public works crews prepare for Wednesday's first significant snowfall. So are contractors.
Yeah, they can make a lot of money on a day like this during a big storm. Channel 3 New London Bureau Chief Kevin Hogan is joining us live right now. He's with the Mobile Newsroom in Colchester, where the place is buzzing just like everywhere right now, Kevin.
Everybody was buzzing, you know. It's be prepared. That is the motto not just of the scouts, but contractor today, as they put on their plows as well as their sanders and made those unexpected repairs. Steve Baldy is making sure the blade on this plow truck will work right when the operator starts pushing snow on Wednesday. Meanwhile, Rich Baldy is making sure his team is ready to clear snow for hundreds of customers, including the town of Colchester.
As much prep work as you do, there's always things that go wrong.
Like the hydraulic line his mechanic Seth is replacing on the company's pickup, one of dozens of snow removing equipment that will get a full workout starting Wednesday.
A lot of times you want to try to be prepared, even though the forecast may be wrong, you want to take the worst scenario.
At Gargano's Power Equipment, technicians were busy today replacing new plows for contractors and getting them last-minute parts or new snow blowers.
If you're going to get a foot of snow, a larger two-stage snow blower is really the way to go.
And after 40 years in business, Rich Baldy says when it comes to snow removal, there's only one way to go, the right way.
Yeah, the money's important, but not the bottom line. We want things to be that people are happy.
And Rich Baldy asks people, the drivers, to do one thing. Let them go out there, let the plow drivers do their job, let them plow, and then you can go out. This way, everybody will be safe. Live the Mobile Newsroom in Colchester, Kevin Hogan, Channel 3, Eyewitness News.